The following is scheduled for one fall, making her way to the ring from Toronto, Ontario, Canada, the Queen, Jessica Ahmed.
The WWE Universe more than ready to see this one start. This is going to be good.
One of the top names in the entire women's division, and she plans on showing exactly why here tonight.
And representing Pretty Mean Sisters from San Juan, Puerto Rico, ME.
This is the kind of match the WWE Universe has been dreaming of, and that dream is about to become a reality.
She is physically and mentally prepared for the task at hand in tonight's match.
And as this match gets started, we're looking at an unflinching superstar ready to throw down.
True words spoken. She's been itching to get this fight started for quite some time now, but it'll be interesting to see if she's bitten off more than she can chew.
I believe she's coming to this match with the exact attitude needed for the challenge.
Yeah, but chomping at the bit is a superstar who's felt underrated and underappreciated as of late. And it's time for her to make everyone remember just how good she really is.
Knew what was coming there.
The arms.
Uh-oh! Ooh, look at her answering back! Right in the mouth, relentless.
Enough already.
That'll turn your lights out.
I have no idea what they're setting up for here.
Well-placed elbow to break up the maneuver.
Back and forth from these competitors.
DDT! Talk about devastation.
You can tell a fire has been lit inside of her.
Yeah, this is a great flurry she's putting together.
Gets inside the ring. Placed in the corner. Fighting back by the counter.
Yeah, she's getting a determined focus again.
An uppercut.
Can she do it here?
Shoulder up now is huge.
Nothing fancy there.
From the middle rope. Big mistake there, Corey.
Well, she knows that now.
Right into a drop. The elbow to the arm.
Nice amateur takedown.
All the way over.
Ooh, what a
She could be setting up for a submission here. Guillotine!
It's in deep.
Utilizing her power. Hoping to escape, and that'll do it. Oh, the spear.
Interceptor, Corey!
You can see her struggling to find her bearings.
Corkscrew plancha!
That's finding any which way to topple the competition.
hurling your own body like that is insane.
Oh, that backfired on her. Defenses are sharp in this series of reversals. Counters, this could be an opportunity. And now thrown back into the ring.
She's going up.
Top rope here. From the top.
Second referee, you sir? Are you sure that's two? Oh my gosh.
Uppercut.
Is very European.
She begins to stir back up, but does it look good?
Intercepted with a clothesline to cut off the attack.
Check out this power.
Rowdy Buster.
This is a unique application of a hammerlock.
Heartbreaker!
Climbing the turnbuckle now. Launching. Good Lord! Taking flight.
Just crashing down with high impact.
Ooh, she responds with a counter.
Across the educated hands and feet.
Buffet strikes. And she slides her back to the mat.
Four.
Tornado DDT.
Talk about devastation.
A Kravat sleep rolls in.
Uh-oh, in the clutches.
This is it. Couple of right hands, and that'll create space and separation. She's going for it. And she thwarts the pin attempt in one.
Right now, I just don't know what it's going to take. She can do here. She is trapped and in.
Trying to somehow maneuver their body out of this submission. Dropping bombs, and they're free.
Sense what her intentions are here. Gonna take it down. Hold the arm. There's the armbar. The armbar's locked in.
Trying to somehow maneuver their body out of this submission. Dropping bombs, and they're free.
There's a kick and black mass.
Lights out.
Connor flush. Change your career. Here's another quick look at some of the highlights.
Here is your winner, the Queen, Jessica Ahmed.
And if you're getting a victory like that, you gotta be feeling pretty good about yourself.
This is what it's all about. All the hard work, all the training, it's all for achieving big victories like this one.